when I arrived from London on... When did I arrive? I can't remember when I arrived.
Brilliant.
But I arrived with a really good voice.
Yes, what's happened? You've only been up here 48 hours.
I've got a terrible cold.
So what have you been doing? Have you been getting drunk and shouting? Or because you sing in the show, don't you?
I do a tiny, tiny bit of singing. My shtick is dancing and telling my life story. But really, about 40 minutes of it is disco music.
Yeah. Richie loved it. He came to see it yesterday.
A joyous romp is what I would describe it as.
I like being a joyous romp.
Yeah, that's it. That's good for you, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah. It's very carry on. I expect Joan Sims, Charlie Hawtrey and Kenneth Williams to have been.
So, what a great third act you've had to your career. I mean, Strictly, MasterChef, and now at the Edinburgh Festival, the world's biggest comedy and entertainment festival.
Yeah, I didn't know that, but I'm not comedy, am I?
Yes, you are.
I'm not. I'm dance. And I'm... I don't know. Richie saw it.
Comic dance.
Comic dance. I don't know if Flavia would like that, but there's a lot of samba, a lot of kitchen, dancing with whisks and whips and leather.
Yes.
But that's a normal Wednesday night for you, no?
It is.
Nothing's changed.
It's great fun, and to have so many young people out there yesterday, because there is this fallacy, especially from TV commissioners, that it's only people over 50 who know who I am.
Yeah.
But Strictly brought that level down.
Yeah.
And now it was great to see, the whole first two rows, wasn't it?
Mm.
Loads of kids. They come up from Battersea. I think they're doing a show here, the Emmanuel School. And they're doing some Shakespeare. I even do a bit of Shakespeare in the show.
So what are the next challenges for you? Other than recovering from Edinburgh once you get to the next 3 weeks.
No, recovering from Edinburgh. I'm actually doing... I've got this wonderful, wonderful role. Do you know the musical Thoroughly Modern Millie?
No.
It's a great show.
Brilliant, okay.
And I'm playing Mrs. Mears.
Now, listen, I've only seen 5 musicals in my lifetime.
You've got to see Thoroughly Modern Millie.
I'm coming,
it's about a white slave trader.
Right.
Called Mrs. Mears.
Are you her?
I'm her. I'm an evil vixen.
What a great role.
It's a fabulous role. And Julie Andrews originally played Millie.
Right.
Thoroughly Modern Millie.
Mm-hmm.
And it's all Charleston-y and it's all... Yeah. It's all that.
So when's that?
That starts September the 1st, rehearsals. And that runs all the way through.
You're a busy guy.
And then it's back to something which I can't talk about. And then
Come on, you modern Millie.
Me old tarts.
What is it? Is it TV? Movie?
It's
what
TV.
It's TV?
Yeah. Can't say.
BBC One?
Yeah.
Oh, it's exciting.
It's very exciting.